Welcome to the Cass Christian Church Guitar Class. Lesson 5, the C chord. Get your guitars tuned and let's get to learning. This is the C chord. Look at the chord chart. Take your first finger, put it on the second string, first fret. Second finger, fourth string, second fret. Third finger, fifth string, third fret. Let's go over it one more time. First finger, second string, first fret. Second finger, fourth string, second fret. Third finger, fifth string, third fret. And there's an X over the sixth string, so we do not play it. We play all the other ones except it. So, if you've got your chord where you think you could play and look at the picture to the right, notice the fingers arching. The C is the classic arched finger chord. And usually, people can get it if you just make an adjustment. If you're laying down, stand them back up, make your hand look like the picture to the right. So let's start with the fifth string and play them one at a time. Do it again. If you're not pushing hard enough, your chord might sound like this. The three fingers you're holding down, if they're not held down enough, they will sound like this. Make an adjustment, push a little harder until they ring clear, like this. Again. Hold what you have right there and let's strum this. Remember, 1, 2, 3, 4, right hand down, 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 down. So let's play. 1, 2, ready, play. Practice, practice, practice. Make your strings ring clear that you're holding down. And make sure you're not hitting one with your finger below it. Arch your fingers. Okay, practice hard. Until next time, bye-bye.